got him cornered, boss. The bastards have no chance of
You got us! We surrender! Just please, don't kill us!
Look, we gotta make a living too, so... That battle cry... Damn it, a white flag! Those noble pricks are giving up! All that hard work. Nothing sadder than sticking around when you've been beat. Let's get out of here, boss.
Do you want us to just stay like this, then?
If you enjoy being on your knees with your hands up, hold that pose as...
I'm lowering my hands, don't it?
Yeah, right. The price of your head's felt... Anyway, it doesn't look like we'll be getting much of a reward now. We can't afford to bask in the... We need to figure out.
Hey, are you guys headed for any... Because if not, do you want to come with us?
No, boss. This guy had...
We're members of a mercy... I'm asking if you want to join us.
The guild...
Though you were an enemy, you showed impressive skill and it would be a shame to let... And,
well, you heard... What do you want to do, boss?
Hundred years have passed since the fall of the Uldane Empire. The long, brutal war left the four great nations crippled and impoverished. Honor and virtue have become distant memories. Now, in the great continent of Rezanail, the battlefield is no longer dominated by knights, but by mercenaries. Some fight to put food on their table. Others fight for bounteous wealth. They plunge headlong into the jaws of death. Not for any nation, but for the glint of gold. Mercenaries who live in an age of war, let their story be told.
We have high standards for our mercenaries. Guild requires, doesn't matter who introduced you. You lot have to take the test.
Really doesn't seem like much of a show.
Thank you. I'm sorry!
You heal, boss? You're not looking too good.
Cut!